29 was over Hiroshima carrying an atomic bomb. At 8:15 in the morning of August 6, Japanese time, the first atomic bomb hit an enemy target. To withstand complete demolition and destruction. Within a mile of zero point, the devastation speaks for itself.